Police in Portland are looking for the men they say fired a gun at someone in Kennedy Park. Investigators say it happened Monday afternoon around 4 o'clock when two men inside a silver SUV shot at another man who was inside his car. Police say the suspects drove off toward Cumberland Avenue. The driver was reportedly wearing a black t-shirt and the passenger in a red hoodie. No injuries were reported. If you have any information, Portland police ask that you give them a call.